Hi guys, welcome back to Junrich React. For today's video reaction, let's go to South Korea. Oh my god, annyeong to our South Korean friends. And you know already at my thumbnails, as you read, this is a BTS, the introduction of BTS, guys, because we have a few of the supporters of the ARMY itself, which came in our channel, and then they just asked me to make some video reaction of the performances, the batter or songs and BTS, guys. But I don't want to make some video reaction directly to the performances of their famous songs, not knowing with them first. So let's get to know with the BTS, guys. And the title of this video that we need to do some reaction for today is This is BTS, the introduction of BTS. And credit to the owner also with this video, to X Celeste. I'll put in the description box below so that you can connect also with the owner of the video. And if you're new to my channel, just click on the subscribe button, click on the notification bell so that you'll be updated on our future uploads. And if you have some comments, suggestions related to BTS performances or any BTS interviews or their performances, drop it in the comment section. I'd love to read and respond to you all and make your video request. Before we will do a jump into like the performances of their famous songs, we have to know first with BTS. Allow me to read some information. According to Wikipedia, I don't have any idea of BTS. So when I did my first video reaction to their interview, to the Indian interview, that was so funny and hilarious. And then I read some BTS ARMY. Some of them came in our channel. Then they just requested me to make more video reactions. So this is for you guys, to the ARMY. So BTS, a Korean or a Bangtan Sanyeondan, also known as the Bangtan Boys, is a 7-member South Korean boy band that began formation in 2010 and debuted in 2013 under Big Hit Entertainment. The septet composed of Jin, Suga, J-Hope, RM, Jimin, V, and Jungkook co-writes and co-produces much of their own output. Originally a hip-hop group, their musical style has evolved to include a wide range of genre. Their lyrics often focus on personal and social commentary, touch of the themes of mental health troubles, school age, youth and coming age, loss, and journey towards loving oneself and individualism. Their work features and references to literature and psychological concepts and includes an alternative universe storyline. The group has released several albums and performed on several world tours. And this is what I really love also, because the way how they just made the song, there is always a behind story of the song. And this is so wonderful because you really have to understand behind story of the song. That's why the song, it made so wonderful. It's so historical and so amazing because of the story behind it. And let's get to it, guys. I cannot wait watching and like knowing with them individually, or not just individual, but knowing with them how they just started. And this is such so important also, being part of the ARMY or following and supporting with BTS, you have to know them first. So let's get to it. I hope guys will enjoy. I really want to hear from you also at the comments section after of this video, if there is some missing of the video or like more information that you can add up. So put in the comment section. I'd love to read and respond to you all later on.
How many of you have heard of BTS?
Who is BTS? And yes. Why are they so popular? BTS is a 7-member group from South Korea. While the words boy band are often associated with the image of screaming teen girls, that is far from reality. First, there's nothing wrong with being a young person showing love for something you enjoy. Right. But what if I told you about 24% are in their 20s, 28% are in their 30s, and 21% are in their 40s.
Who supported
Take
the
a
BTS?
Closer look at this age and gender demographic for BTS's 2020 Map of the Soul ticket sales. Females ages 25 and up made 46% of web traffic.
Imagine.
And 31% were males. BTS's fans named ARMY will often tell you BTS is not your typical boy band.
Correct.
And why? To get a better understanding, let us go back to the beginning. BTS was created by Big Hit Entertainment, whose mission statement is music and artist for healing. The company, and namely their CEO, Bang Si-hyuk, wanted BTS to be sincere and genuine figures that people could easily relate to and grow with. Not immaculate idols groomed amid studio culture, but real boys who shared their authentic personalities and talents with the world. Which is why BTS stands for Bangtan Sonyeondan, Korean for Bulletproof Boy Scouts. Bangtan meaning to be resistant to bullets, so it means to block out stereotypes, criticisms, and expectations that are aimed at adolescents like bullets, to preserve the value and ideals of today's adolescent. In 2017, BTS rebranded their name and logo representing their growth and maturity, extending the meaning to beyond the scene. The new door-inspired logo symbolizes youth who don't settle for their current reality and instead open the door and go forward to achieve growth. BTS debuted on June 12, 2013 with seven members. RM, Jin, Suga, J-Hope, Jimin, V, and Jungkook.
GM
all seven members came from different parts of Korea. So at first, living together in a small apartment was a challenge. Their CEO, Bang Si-hyuk, created a method for the boys whenever they got into an argument.
일단 싸워도 된다. 싸움을 두려워하기 때문에 우리 갈등이 커지는 거다라고 가르치고요. 그 다음에 마지막으로는 단 해결은 일곱이 같이 하는 거다. 싸움은 둘이에도 해결은 일곱 명이 같이 해라. 하기 너무 창피한 걸로 싸움을 해도 결국 같이 와서 저희가 이런 문제를 갖고 둘이 싸웠는데 이렇게 해서 이렇게 해결했습니다라고 얘기를 하고 그런 부분들이 이 팀의 친화력을 혹은 시너지를 강하게 만들고 있지 않나.
He is a very like over the years, producer or whatever it is, the CEO of this Bangtan Boys.
To the point where they feel incomplete with one member missing. They became each other's strength and support and formed a brotherhood.
뭔가 내 머릿속에는 아 옆에 멤버들이 있어야 뭔가 자연스러워. 그러니까 뭔가 내 핸드폰이나 지갑처럼 없으면 불안한 그런 것들 있잖아.
그죠. 소중하다
못해
없으면 안 될 사람들이긴 하죠. 왜냐면은 넘어져도 저 혼자 일어난 게 아니라 그냥 같이 일어난 거니까.
좀 생각을 해보면 이런 일곱 명이 어떻게 모였을까라는 생각이 들어요 이제는. 네. 오래 지냈다고 해서
imagine over seven 될
문제는
boys.
아니에요. 어떻게 보면은 운명인 것 같아요. 네. 되게 유치하지만 그냥 운명이었던 거예요, 이건. 네.
Their climb to the top may seem sudden to those who didn't follow their journey, but it was far from a walk in the park. BTS's company, Big Hit Entertainment, started off small and faced numerous hardships, even coming close to bankruptcy. Since Big Hit wasn't a large company at that time, they lacked the resources for promoting BTS. Even getting the chance to debut was a fluke. Their debut performance opportunity came about because a music show needed a filler for someone else's spot. Even after they debuted, their performances would often get cut, and if they did make it on air, their screen time was very short since Big Hit didn't have the power or influence bigger companies had over broadcasts. Since they were often not invited to a lot of big variety shows, the company found their own way to communicate with their audience through platforms such as YouTube. By vlogging their journey, they allowed us to discover their personalities. They also created their own variety shows and often live-streamed with fans.
That's good.
They honed their crafts for hours on end, practicing in the dance studio and producing music, returning home at dawn to all sleep in one bedroom. Wow. 2 years of hard work and not knowing where they'd end up, they finally won their first music show award. Yet, as they grew in popularity, they were falsely accused of sajaegi, which is when a company buys their own artist albums to boost sales for the charts. That's because people couldn't believe a group from a small company was selling well, ignoring the fact that a small company wouldn't have the resources to pull off such a scam. These were just a few of their hardships and struggles. I created a separate video highlighting their past hardships.
I'll link
that in my description box. Throughout the years, BTS were able to reach impressive milestones while continuing to sing in Korean. They shattered cultural language barriers with music and attracted an international audience. They grew organically by staying true to themselves while building a genuine connection with their fans from around the world. During an era where streaming numbers have gone up and traditional album sales have gone down, BTS has become an industry anomaly. Their latest album, Map of the Soul 7, released February 21, 2020, is the best-selling physical album of the year, and they sold over 500,000 copies in just the United States alone. The biggest kicker? Well, BTS did this without a single bundle. And what does bundle mean? Artists would bundle merchandise or concert tickets with the album's sales.
Right.
For example, a copy of an artist's album, digital or physical, would be included in every t-shirt sale or ticket sold for their concert.
Yeah.
These sales would count towards charting numbers and become an industry-wide tactic in the US to help boost sales figures and in effect climb up the Billboard charts. Bravo. In a 2019 New York Times article, they said, about half the 39 titles that topped the charts last year were sold as part of ticket or merchandise bundles. Without the help of bundles and driven by the power of ARMYs alone, BTS were able to beat a lot of historic records, such as Michael Jackson's 36-year record and the Beatles' 22-year record. While these musical acts are famous around the world, Sugar has said, "It's a great honor to be called the Beatles of the 21st century. At the same time, it's a bit pressuring to be called that. We are BTS. We want to be the BTS of the 21st century." The members themselves have always been involved in their music and engaged with their fans, even before they officially debuted. From their debut album, Too Cool for School, in 2013, to their most recent Map of the Soul 7, all seven members have contributed as either writers and or producers on every album. All of BTS are associate members of the Korea Music Copyright Association. And as of August 2020, J-Hope, Suga, and RM were all promoted to full members of the association. They even create music that's released for free on SoundCloud as gifts to their fans. Much of their work touches on subjects like mental health, youth and female empowerment,
this is like
child
powerful.
Abuse, cyberbullying, self-love and development, and socioeconomic injustices. Much of their work
BTS
is also inspired by past writers and thinkers. Their latest series, Map of the Soul, incorporates psychological concepts by Swiss psychiatrist Carl Jung. BTS is not afraid to use their platform to amplify underrepresented voices and issues, taking numerous risks with their career while receiving backlash from people in power.
This is a great story
of
them, how
BTS are also as charitable as they are talented. Throughout the years, members have been donating individually and as a group. BTS rarely publicize donations, so fans often find out about them if media organizations uncover the details. Mm-hmm. One of BTS's few public announcements was in November 2017 for their Love Myself campaign.
Wow.
They partnered with UNICEF to create a campaign aimed at protecting children and teenagers from around the world, with the hope of making the world a better place through music. BTS and their company, Big Hit Entertainment, pledged 500 million Korean won and donated 3% of the income from the sales of physical albums of the Love Yourself series, along with six other fundraising initiatives, including the Love Myself merchandise, where 100% of its proceeds were pledged to the cause. The
That's
Love
the
Yourself series, which contained three albums total, sold over 7 million copies worldwide. On September 24, 2018, BTS was invited to deliver a speech about the Love Myself campaign at the United Nations General Assembly. On January 15, 2020, Formula E announced their partnership with BTS to help combat climate change. On June 3rd, 2020, BTS tweeted their support for Black Lives Matter, A few days later, Variety reported that BTS and Big Hit Entertainment had donated $1 million to support the Black Lives Matter movement.
Wow.
When ARMYs got wind of the news, they matched their $1 million donation in one day. Now, these are just a couple of their acts of charity. With their socially conscious music, BTS created a new fandom culture that brings together fans from different national and racial identities. This led to the emergence of bilingual ARMY volunteers who translated BTS Korean lyrics and videos in their language almost real-time, making the content immediately available to non-Korean speakers. We may all speak different languages, but their music and their message connected people from around the world with different ethnicities, background, gender, and age. BTS has also expressed their love and respect for ARMY countless of times, such as always mentioning them first during speeches, responding to fans on their social media app Weverse, showing their appreciation for ARMY projects, halting rehearsals for the Muslim prayers in Saudi Arabia. The youngest member, Jungkook, even got the fandom name tattooed on his hand. Together with ARMY, they grew as individuals and as artists.
저는 굳이 영향력을 주는 거창 하는 것에 안 원하고 그냥 저희를 보는 분들이 행복하고 웃을 수 있다면 그걸로
팬이란 게 진짜 뭘까 막 이런 생각을 가끔 많이 하거든요.
It's very humble.
때문에
very,
very 저희가 humble. 무대에 서는 거라서 그 봐주는 사람들을 위해서 노래를 하고 무대를 하는 거기 때문에 결국 우리는 그 사람들한테 진짜 감사해야 되고 무대 하나하나에 최선을 다해야 돼요.
Yes, we.
간단하게 얘기해서는 가수를 하고 있는 어떤 제일 중요한 이유인 것 같아요. 저는 뭐 방송 활동도 물론 싫지 않지만 진짜 콘서트는 그냥 제가 이 방탄소년단을 하고 있는 이유가 맞는 것 같아요.
When they perform, like
참 다행히도 내가 원래 하고 싶었던 메시지, 하고 싶었던 음악들을 하고 있어서 참 다행이라고 생각을 해요. 그런 때문에 되게 그렇게 살고 있는 것 같아요. 긍정적인 에너지를 줄 수 없고
일단 이 일을 좋아하는 거 이 일을 사랑하고 너무 좋아하는 게 되게 큰 영향을 주는 것 같아요. 왜냐면 이 일을 하기 싫고 실증이 나고 하면은 무대 위에서도 나타나기 때문에 이 일을 굉장히 사랑하기 때문에 내가 무대 위에서 퍼포먼스를 할 수 있고 노래를 할 수 있는 것 같아요.
계속 와서 응원해주는 모습 그리고 이렇게 저희를 진심으로 좋아해주는 그런 표정들 힘들 때 그런 표정들이 저에게 더 힘을 주는 것 같아서
여러분을 저희를 알아봐 주신 여러분들이라면 여러분의 꿈 꿈이 아니더라도 여러분의 삶 여러분의 인생에 언젠가 저희의 존재가 저희의 음악이 저희의 무대가 저희의 사진 영상이 여러분한테 아주 조금이라도 아픔이 100이라면 그 100을 99, 98, 97로 만들어 줄 수 있다면 그걸로 저희의 존재의 가치는 충분합니다. 정말 사랑합니다.
Their love for ARMY has also helped them decide on re-signing another 7-year contract with Big Hit Entertainment.
Wow.
They mentioned doing it for their fans and not for money. So, while people often discredit BTS's talent, likening their popularity to superficial aspects that come with the image of a boy band, it is their development of personalities and sincerity towards their art and their fans that made their fandom the size and reach that it has become. I hope people will come to realize that BTS is more than just their singing and their dancing skills. They're not just performers, but artists who have healed and inspired millions of people around the world. For a deeper dive into BTS, please refer to these websites, apps, and ARMY accounts to stay updated. We're also working on more video projects and a website, so stay tuned.
This is incredibly amazing. And guys, imagine from different walks of life, different ages. And thank you so much, Excellency, for this amazing video that we should have known. We should know first of BTS, who are these guys. And they are just very... This is the reason why, because of the humble that they have when they start at the beginning, and then how they just tumble down and just stand up, and how they just created the group also, and how the synergy and how they just develop friendship in being a 7 members of all boys. And that's so amazing and so incredible. And that's why many people love them, because of the goodness of their heart, and that's pure love also. And the way how the leader, how the like their producer also creating with them as a team, that they really have, if they have issues, they are the only one can talk with themselves and solve with themselves within their teams. And that's amazing, and that's, I really love BTS. Now I just starting loving with them, to know them first, and this is one way that we have to know them. And my God, I was so touched. I was so emotional watching with this video, hearing and knowing with them. It's such a fantastic one. And I hope you enjoyed watching with this video, the information of the introduction of BTS. I really want to hear from you also. If you can add up some information about BTS, drop it on the comment section. I'd love to read and respond to you all. If you want to see the full video, it's in the description box below. And if you like this video, guys, same as I did, just give a massive thumbs up. Like and just subscribe also with my channel. This is Junris React saying stay humble, stay positive, guys. Annyeong to our Korean friends. My second account is in the description box below. And to connect my social media account is in here, guys. Thank you so much and have a good day, everyone. And see you in my next video reaction. Bye-bye, guys.